In this video of Tiptop Facts, we present you a few facts about petroleum. Let's get started. Petroleum comes from two Latin words, petra and oleum. Petra means rock or stone, and oleum means oil. The Sumerians, one of the earliest known human civilizations, discovered petrol on the banks of the Euphrates River and found a variety of uses for it, including road building and waterproofing. In 480 BCE, the Persian army wrapped their arrows in petrol-soaked rags and lit them on fire before shooting them into the city of Athens. One of the reasons for oil's instant success as an energy fuel has to do with its relative ease of transport as compared to previously used sources like wood and coal. A little less than half of all petroleum reserves are located in the Middle East. However, the amount of oil they actually produce is only 30%, which is produced globally. The United States produces about 16% of the world's oil. Movies featuring production of oil as a major part of plot include Armageddon, Mad Max 2, There Will Be Blood, which is based on the book Oil by Upton Sinclair. The Deepwater Horizon oil spill, also known as Gulf of Mexico oil spill, is the largest marine oil spill in history, caused on April 28, 2010 by an explosion on the Deepwater Horizon oil rig located in the Gulf of Mexico, approximately 41 miles off the coast of Louisiana. It is estimated that the Deepwater Horizon spill killed over 80,000 birds and 50,000 marine animals and unknown number of fish. If the world simultaneously burned all the oil, it would emit nearly 750 billion tons of carbon. This amount is more than twice the amount UN currently believes that will result in global temperature rise. Bonus! The world uses over 36 billion barrels of oil per year. Enough people work in the UK oil and gas industry to fill Wembley Stadium 5 times. Oil is made into many different products, like, for instance, clothes, fertilizers, plastic bottles, pens, and lot of other products. Oil tankers can be real giants, sometimes weighing up to 650,000 tons. That's about the same weight of 1,000 jumbo jets. Some of the tallest installations, including the legs, are as high as the Eiffel Tower. Hey there, a small message from Tiptop Facts. If you're watching this right now, then you watch the video till the end. Thank you. Please hit those like, share, and subscribe buttons for us. See you next time. Bye.